Hi?
Hello, Colt. Remember this room? Remember all the interviews we held down here?
Shit, I can't say I do.
Let me jog your memory a little.
Okay, that is not good. Oh, that's not good.
Harriet's right. Things are looking up when you just let loose. Lucinda Miroff and Colt and Sam. Remember their names? You're doing them a favor. They just won't cut it. I'm doing this for them.
Do I really sound like that?
You know, I promised myself I would just keep killing until the scales even out. I think you'll do the trick. That way, no one else has to die. For the first time in your pathetic life, you'll be doing everyone a favor.
Eon values each and every one of you. to our hard-working affiliates. Thank you for your tireless efforts thus far, and
need to switch the generator over.
Just fine.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Charlie and Fia took that photo somewhere around here. Probably when it was warm. Wow, this guy Charlie. Is really something.
Do you ever just wonder? I do.
Serious talk. What happened during those first 17 years I was on Blackreef? Was I alone?
You told me you don't remember, and I believe you.
I don't remember then, I don't remember now. Why do I keep coming back to this fucking island?
Look, it's a mystery. Maybe it's the reason you came back.
Or maybe it's the reason I keep trying to break it.
Guess again.
It makes sense. I already lost 17 years. Start forgetting why I'm here? I'd do anything to stop it.
Yeah, and you did it knowing who I am.
And that hurts, I get it. Doesn't change the fact that we need to leave. Like yesterday, or 1,000 days ago, or however long we've been fucking trapped here.
If you spent as much effort learning as you do destroying, maybe you wouldn't have so many questions.
Trying to use her art pieces. Aww. Cute. So it's the afternoon. Better make sure that fits in my schedule.
As always, tomorrow. Yeah, unfortunately.
Charlie and Fia meet up every afternoon in an underground facility on Freestyle Rock. I can remove them both from the equation while they're distracted. Now, I gotta figure out how to kill Wenji at a different time.
Feeling just fine.
Thank you.
Don't need it.
Oh. have so much meat. The feast of a lifetime. We could literally just stand here drooling.
Hey, that's Bozo's trinket, all right. She
lost it. You didn't pay for my dad. I'm sorry.
Cross Frank's wires. Poor bastard doesn't know what's coming. Nah, I'm just good at what I do.
You know how many times I've killed these visionaries just for fun?
If I was clever, I would have gotten out of this place long ago.
You're so eager to leave, but you've chosen to stay more times than I can count.
This time is different.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I wish you nothing but the most painful deaths, Colt. Truly, I mean it.
Not if I get you first.
Already got full ammo.
Thank you.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Go.
One down, three to go.
Thank you.
Every single person here is out to kill me.
The ranting stage. Earlier this time.
Every second, every day.
And next you'll ask if this is really the afterlife. Eternal punishment for your shitty, selfish existence. And I laugh and I say, ooh, definitely.
Oh, that's not good.
Ow! when you're feeling antsy. But if everybody's got a gun, nobody's not got a gun, you know what I mean? Some sad SOB gets shot, so what? You'll see him tomorrow. Here's the real deal. I've watched you squeeze off a round or two. You know how good it feels kicking and pumping in your grip. Fucking orgasmatastic, my man. That's part of the promise of this place. Boiler's got release valves for a reason.
Just fine.
Oh, shit, man.
Give that an eyeball.
Better not be Colt.
The scene we got here. I mean, damn. Might be the craziest thing that ever happened to me.
Right.
Don't need it.
You're a firecracker, you know. The stage presence, he could have been a singer.
You don't know me, man. I'm fucked up, okay?
Let me tell you a story. First time ever tried to do fireworks, I completely botched the flappy things. Got them stuck tight as a real tight thing.
Come on, Frank. Your mother ever tell you not to play with fire?
Kill.
I suppose this is the moment where the other Colts got all curious and started asking questions.
Usually, yes. That is what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, well, I don't need you this time. Sorry.
You'll miss me when I'm gone.
I know that.
Just like all the other times you deactivated an unstable reactor.
Yes, but not the one I'm looking for. Yeah.